haven't done our closer yet. Why don't you watch it, and then you can decide for yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, Arthur Tressler.
Thank you. And of course, once again, the Cardinal of Clairvoyance, Merritt McKinney.
Etienne, what Jack is bringing to the stage now is what we in the magic world call a teleportation helmet. You will need to wear this as it will allow you to literally fold through space and time to your bank
in the 8th? 9th.
Yeah.
Around this month.
Now, once you are there, we will be able to speak with you through this helmet. Now, my God, that's beautiful. It has the added attraction of being very stylish. It's about time the French learned from America on that subject. Is that a beautiful piece of headgear?
Thank you, Rick.
It is.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mais oui.
But before you go anywhere, could you please pick a card, any card? Not that card. Ooh.
No, that's okay. It's an old American joke. You can take that one.
Okay.
There you
this
go.
One? Now, show it to your friends in Section B there, but not to us. Okay, great. Now, if you could just sign your name there, in English if possible.
Yeah, that's good.
Thanks. Put it in your pocket.
And now for one tiny detail.
Now, Etienne, let's step into this cockamamie contraption. I'll step off of it. Bonne chance.
It's 11:50 p.m. here in Vegas. That's 8:50 a.m. in Paris. Your bank opens in less than 10 minutes.
One, two,
three.
What the fuck?
Whoa.
Wow.
Etienne?
That wasn't supposed to happen like that, was it?
Etienne?
I like that little French guy.
Where'd he go?
Wait, there he is. No, please. This is Daniel Atlas, can you hear me? Etienne, are you okay?
Yes.
Perfect. What do you see in there?
Money. Is this real?
Yes, looks like 3 million or so euros worth.
What a fish.
Okay, now here's what we're gonna need you to do. I want you to take the card that you signed out of your pocket. And I want you to take the ticket stub from tonight's show. And I want you to put it right there in the middle of the money. Now, drop it. Now, on the side of your helmet, you should feel a button. Now, don't press it just yet. Now, that button activates an air duct that connects Paris to Las Vegas. Okay, good. Now you can press it.
All right, now, Etienne, hold on tight. You might feel a bit of a vacuum.
Wait a second.
Oh, my God.